7,550 days ago. I was born in a small town of Marietta, Georgia, to parents Tim and Marla Dugan. My father was a computer analyst for a large insurance company in Atlanta, and my mom was a high school biology teacher. So I guess, you know, this is basically my icebreaker, just kind of give you a little heads up about who I am and, you know, what I'm doing here at Tech and public speaking tonight. So I guess the first thing, you know, my family, I have two little brothers. One of them is actually at Tech now, he's a civil engineering major. And I have another little brother still in high school. We're all, you know, pretty active and, you know, growing up through life, you know, played a lot of sports. I've been playing soccer my whole life. Started playing football in high school. I don't really remember why I started. It's like one day I was there and they had tryouts and played football for 5 years. I was like, all right. And then, I mean, other than that, you know, I was, you know, swimming, cross country, I mean, pretty much you name it. As if, like, you know, polo and all those fancy sports, I played it. I guess another thing would be kind of like my musical background. And let's see, I got in sixth grade, you know, I was in chorus for like 9 weeks, and I wasn't really that great of a singer, so that didn't really work out. So, you know, I switched over to band, and like, I picked up the trumpet, and about 9 weeks, I was first chair at that. And, you know, I really liked, you know, this whole, like, musical aspect that I would, like, never really kind of get into before, because my family, you know, neither of my parents really played any instruments, so, you know, I didn't really get that exposure before. Needless to say, you know, after about eighth grade, you know, the trumpet's not the most popular instrument to play, so I kind of, you know, laid dormant in the musical area for a couple of years till about when I came to Tech is when I really started playing guitar. And basically, the story of this is actually kind of ironic, basically. And I guess in my senior year of high school, a little game called Guitar Hero 2. And so basically, you know, I'm sitting there for like, you know, weeks going this, over and over, you know, like, you know, I got pretty good after a little while. So I was playing Freebird on Expert, and like, the time I beat it, I was like, okay, I can do that in real life. So basically, you know, I went out a couple weeks later and bought a guitar, and I've been playing, you know, 3 years now. And so I guess kind of going on that same thread, I got a band started up with a couple of my fraternity brothers last semester, and we actually played Freebird at a gig, so.
Awesome.
About time, yeah. I guess a couple more things, like kind of going on that fraternity thread. Back in my freshman year, I more or less started like a social fraternity here at Tech, a Sigma Pi fraternity. So basically going from that, you know, I worked, you know, started with 9 guys, and we built up to about 50 guys, and we chartered a, you know, full chartered social fraternity last November. And after that, I was like the president, so I'm the current president of Sigma Pi fraternity right here at Tech. So, I mean, that's another reason why I'm here at, you know, Public Speaking Club, because, you know, that's a pretty important life skill, you know, when you run chapter meetings and stuff every single week, and, you know, I have the ability to present my ideas and, like, communicate, you know, all day, every day, to tons of different people, and, you know, kind of be like the face man of our fraternity, and, you know, make sure, you know, we provide a good image. That kind of starts with me, so, you know, put a pretty good bit of pressure on me. And other than that, are there any questions? Yes.
Where did you go to high school?
I went to Carrollton High School.
Okay.
In Carrollton, Georgia, about hour west of here.
That's where I got my learner's permit.
It's a pretty big cross country school too, so if anybody ran cross country, that's where the state track meets are. So, anybody else?
Do you have a band?
We're on hiatus right now. Yes.
What was the name? Yeah, what's the name?
Carrots. It's like fraternity kind of.
Oh, okay.
Mango, Jango.